Space, the final frontier. Admiral Anderson's log, stardate 2266.183. After tracing an encoded transmission to the surface of an M-class planet, an away team of Captain Kirk, Communications Officer Uhura, and Science Officer Spock went to investigate the source of the signal. An architectural object that drew the captain's personal interest. Inside, they discovered a trophy room full of strange-looking artifacts of unknown origin and purpose. But the pyramid itself turned out to be a starship of an alien race. They called themselves the Borg. With the Enterprise coming under fire and taking heavy damage, it was only thanks to the captain's quick thinking that the away team was able to make their escape. Inside, the alien machines,